好，再落嚟 HKMA 做咩㗎？第一個 exchange fund 一定係啦，咁跟住再落去 supervising 嗰、那個implementation of the fiscal policy，呢個財政司司長嘅喎。咁即係唔關佢事啦，易錯啦。咁去到第三嗰個咧，呢、這個決定呢個香港嘅 market interest rate 咧，因為佢係 interest rate 啊嘛，interest rate 嘅話其實應該 function of 嗰、那個commercial bank 嘅。咁呢個所謂 function of commercial bank 咧，其實就會係講緊你嗰、那個有啲似之前上堂教嗰個銀行同業拆息啊，就係、是、嗰個 interbank rate 啊。佢決定個 mortgage rate 嘅嗰一樣嘢，咁所以就唔關呢、這個金管局事，所以三唔啱，咁應該就會係 A 啦。咁29係得60% 啱嘅。